Arizona guys. Which guys do you like the best?
Well, the Russian guy that was on this thing, doing the stick, the control stick. What was that guy's name? He treats things.
I visualize it in my head. It's kind of, I can see things moving in my mind.
For those who dare to dream, Hector had a vision that helped him create a single steering mechanism for the two engines on the mini snowmobile.
That's pretty awesome. I think Hector's too smart for Monster Garage.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Go on, peace.
It's a double barrel snow shooter!